candies that were banned in the United States. This is a Kinder Egg. It's a chocolate egg, but has a small toy inside. Just started to sell these again in the United States in 2017, after over 50 years of it being banned. According to some reports, when the kids would eat it, they would choke on the toy. These were so illegal in 2012 that two men were actually detained at the Canadian border because they were trying to smuggle the Kinder Surprise eggs inside, and they went to jail.